are little girls and they dream of things that might happen in the future. Was there ever a moment when you were a young boy watching the Oscars on Korean television that maybe you were thinking of going to filmmaking? You said, maybe that can be me one day. As small as the chance might have been, did you ever dream of winning an Oscar?
아니, 그 스콜세지 감독님 좋아하는데 그 감독상을 번번이 못 받으시는 걸 본 적이 있어서 그래서 되게 같이 뭐 그분은 저를 전혀 모르시겠지만 저는 되게 답답해하고 아니 왜 못 받으실까 했다가 디파티드로 처음 받을 때 제가 되게 환호했던 기억이 있거든요. 근데 같이 노미네이션 된 것 자체가 너무 초현실적이고 영광이었죠.
So I've seen Scorsese lose this award multiple times, and he didn't know me back then, but I was so frustrated. I remember when he won for The Departed, I was so excited. So to be nominated with him has been a huge honor. It's hard to believe.
What is your message for the actors of Asian descent that are based in Hollywood? Because more than winning an Oscar, more than getting a nomination, they're just fighting to get more work. What is your message? What does this award mean to them?
Yesterday, in the Spirit Award, the farewell, Lulu Wang won the best picture. So I was so happy with it. I really love her works. And 근데 그 모르겠어요. 이게 뭐 아시아다, 뭐 유럽이다, 미국이다 어떤 경계들 구획을 우리가 꼭 나눠서 생각할 필요는 없을 것 같고 각각의 하나 하나의 작품들이 가지고 있는 매력과 어떤 호소력이 있다면. 이미 뭔가를 구분하는 것조차 의미가 없어졌기 때문에 우리는 영화의 아름다움 그 자체를 다 추구하고 있는 것 같아요. 네.
But I don't think it's necessary to separate all the borders and divisions, whether it's Asia, Europe, or the U.S. If we pursue the beauty of cinema and focus on the individual charms that each piece has, I think then we will naturally overcome all these barriers.
Me and Lulu Wang, we all just make a movie. Yeah, it's all same. Yeah.